A baby buddy, lovingly named the ICU Grandpa, volunteers his time for the tiniest of patients, and hearts online are melting. David Duchman has been volunteering at the Children's Healthcare of Atlanta, comforting its little patients for more than 12 years. He makes the rounds on Tuesdays and Thursdays, visiting and holding babies whose parents can't be with them that day.
Some of my guy friends asked me what I do here, and I told them, well, I hold babies. Sometimes I get puked on, I get peed on, it's great. And they said, why would you do that? They just don't get it, the kind of reward you can get from holding a baby like this.
A viral photo, quote, taken by baby Logan's mom as she fought back happy tears, has captured the hearts of people on social media, with more than 148,000 likes and 40,000 shares. You can share this heartwarming story with your friends from our Facebook page. I'm Lila from the Digital Desk. Back to you.